Hello there, it's Scott from AnimeBlurayUK, and today I'm going to be doing something a little bit different and unbox the complete collection, or the current complete collection, of Sengoku Basara, which is an Australian Blu-ray release by Madman Entertainment that contains the entire first season, the entire second season, and the feature-length film all in a single Blu-ray case, which is something that's never been done in America or the UK. So, as you can see, on the front cover it says Complete Collection, Season 1 and 2, plus movie, and has the giant age rating logo, 5 Blu-ray disc logo, and logos of the studios that have produced this particular release. Now, interestingly, when it's come through the post, it's been slightly opened, presumably due to lack of cellophane on the machine when wrapping it. So here we have the spine. Yet again, a lot of information crammed into the spine. Sengoku Basara, Samurai Kings logo, complete collection, disc logo, Madman Entertainment logo. Anything you can possibly imagine is on there. Moving on to the back, we have the synopsis. And as you can see, it's got a lot of extra features included, as Season 1 had the mini episodes, so did Season 2, and so did the movie. There's then all the promotional commentaries, there's all the Japanese promotional trailers, Texas songs, and so forth. Finally, on the technical details, you can see Region B, because this is an Australian release, so it is compatible within the UK and Europe. And it's also got technical details saying that the series is in 5.1 and English stereo, as well as the movie being in both English 5.1 and Japanese 5.1. So yeah, it's a pretty action-packed series and a pretty action-packed box set. It's a standard-sized AnimeBlurayUK Blu-ray case. Maybe it's not AnimeBlurayUK that are making this particular case, but it's a standard-sized Blu-ray case. So it's not the massive giant ones that Mango Entertainment sometimes use, such as when they used it for Full Metal Alchemist. But hey-ho, let's get it opened. So, we have the first disc, which uses proper full artwork, as it's been offered by Madman Entertainment, and it's the same styled artwork used that in the UK release. So there's disc 2 of season 1. Interestingly enough, disc 3, which is disc 1 of season 2, is the American Funimation release. The same can be said for disc 4, which is disc 2 of season 2. And finally, the same can be said once again for the film, The Last Party, which is yet again the Funimation offered disc. So, to cut costs down, Madman Entertainment have just opted to use the Funimation offered discs, which, interestingly enough, Funimation said it's Region A, as you can just make out at the bottom of the disc, when it's in fact Region A and B. So, pretty odd. I suppose it cuts costs down, but it does make the set look a bit like a hash job, whereby they've just thrown random things into the set. So you've got Season 1, which uses original Madman authored discs and artwork. Season 2 and The Last Party film use the actual Funimation authored disc, which don't look that nice as or look that good as the original disc 1 and 2. But at least it all contains inside a single set. So here's the actual artwork in full. And then, as you can clearly see, it's also got an inside artwork, which looks pretty cool as a poster, I must say. But yeah, that's what you can expect from the Madman Entertainment release of Sengoku Basara, the complete collection, which, in hindsight, is the only way you'd be able to get the complete series set, or the complete collection as an entire collection, on Blu-ray. But it is a bit annoying that they've hashed everything together into a single set.